Doctors, they're wasting all of our times, and we did an investigation to prove it. If you're ready to open your eyes, keep watching. I just went in for some light surgery of the toes. They tried to put me out, but I've been Sheldon Speed since Wednesday. So I stayed awake the whole time. I managed to pay off one of the surgeons to get him to carry around my camera. This is what we picked up. I managed to decipher what they were saying, even though it was inaudible at the time. As you can see, I've added what they were saying below. They thought playing with my blood was just a bit of fun. Locked away for 19 hours. Apparently surgery only took 20 minutes. The rest of time was party time. Here the doctors can be seen cooking up toasties in what is clearly a contaminated area. This doctor decides to play some video games. We don't have time, one of the nurses says. We'll make time. A man doesn't need 10 toes. Who's there watching you when you're in surgery? But who's watching them?